Peace. And nothing but motherfucking peace. Gotta address some bullshit today. Out here, you heard me. Fifth Corner Pimp, yo soul. Coming at you live. And in the background, you hear my beautiful, would have been wife if I was around her time, Chaka Khan, my baby. And she's saying, stay. That's what you motherfuckers need to do. Stay out of that bullshit, you heard me? Stay on some real shit, stay out of that bullshit. But I'm gonna break it down to you on this YouTube, what I'm addressing. Another issue of foolishness and fuckery, you heard me? But go ahead on, break it down, Chaka. My baby, sing it, baby.
Too high, there you guys. For so many on the line. There's a word for life. You and me, what a guy. The good love is stand behind. If I say, you're blind,
stay, stay, stay. All right. Like Chaka Khan said, stay. Man, let me address some bullshit out here, you dig, that's going on, you dig. I ain't been on this motherfucker in a while because I've been too busy enjoying life and loving life and living life, you heard me? But like Chaka said, some of you niggas need to stay. And you know what you need to stay? Stay the fuck out of my business. If you ain't patronizing my business, stay out of my business, you heard me? I got people around me spying like a motherfucker, coming up to me with dumb shit, throwing people's name out. You know what I'm saying? It's no connection with me and them people. For the FEDs or the ABC people that's listening, it's no connection with me and those people. You know what I'm saying? I'm an independent contractor. You know what I'm saying? I do my work. I do my jobs. I'm not associated with none of that bullshit. So what y'all motherfuckers need to do is stay. Stay out my face. Stay out of my motherfucking business, you dig? And stay off that bullshit, you heard me? I'm a sovereign. Not a sovereign citizen. Sovereign citizens is an oxymoron. A citizen is subject, a sovereign is not. A sovereign is the authority of law. The sovereign grants the fucking people, that's the fiduciaries, or the trustees to conduct law. The sovereign grants them the privilege of doing that. All your judges, all your police, all your congressmen, they are granted the privilege to conduct the business of the sovereign. We give them the power, you know what I'm saying? A citizen is subject to them. You know what I'm saying? I'm not subject to shit. You heard me? You know what I'm saying? So y'all need to stay. You know what I'm saying? You got cats running around here claiming they this, that, this and that, and don't know how to demonstrate, don't know what the fuck they doing. You know what I'm saying? But you coming in my face, man, you need to stay. Out my fucking face, out my way with that bullshit, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? This is something on here, just talking a little shit on foolishness and fuckery. You dig? I don't know what part this is, because there's so much bullshit to address, you hear me? But y'all need to stay, you dig? And I'm going to let Chaka Khan finish telling y'all. Matter of fact, I'm going to switch it up on you. I'm going to let you motherfuckers know something, you hear me? Y'all think it's a joke? I'm not a pimp in my own mind. I'm a pimp in your mind. Look at this shit here. Islam, peace.